Hey, what's going on, guys? Chewy Games here, back with episode 8 of... I was about to say Hollow Knight. No, this is Salt and Sanctuary. Different game, sorta, kinda. And, well... I'm still gonna have to try and get back to the... I still gotta try and find the boss, but... I guess while I'm trying to find the boss, I'll also, do a little bit of something else. That something else, I believe, is Red Lord's Ear for, Miss Minty? I don't know. I'm going back to the Red Hall cages. So, might just be a little bit of grinding, who knows. That's death. I don't know why I thought I could make that. No idea. Ow, my knees. I'm gonna go get my stuff, I suppose. Damn teleporting bastards. Even my gold, souls. I must take a different path. I think this is the path. Let's get a level up. Might as well, since I'm here. No reason not to. Was I going for something over here? I don't remember if I was. I would need another 4 if I want another potion. Dexterity, willpower. File sleeve? Gain an additional energy potion? What's the energy potion? Well, I'm gonna have to get to... I'm gonna unlock this, that way it gets me access to these two magic nodes here. Because I'm gonna have to get them eventually. So. Also... That's not an energy potion. It's a red shard. So what the hell's an energy potion? Whatever. Run, jump. Okay. I don't think I can... Can I make it back? You know what? I think I have to go to a different direction. No. Is it just a one-time ambush? Yeah, alright. I'll take it. I almost just walked off. Yeah, I'll take it. Alright. Well, I'm going to be around here for a while, maybe, so I'll probably speed this up just for, unless this isn't where I'm supposed to be. Are you fucking kidding me? Not supposed to be here yet. Oh boy. Alright, I'm going to be speeding up until I get that Red Lord's ear and come back here. Because I want to. See you when I'm back. Thank you. Alright, I think I gave up on grinding, considering I was doing a little bit of research even through it, and it's supposedly a common common drop from those guys, but no. Not once did I get it, but I got 4 pants and a pair of gloves. Because that makes sense. I'm gonna go try and find this boss. Motherfucker. Stupid phone guy. Actually, hold up. If I'm saying, do I need salt to upgrade my weapon, if I can? I did pick up another drowned locket. I could have sworn that was the upgrade material used for my weapon. It was, and I do. Nice. It's getting better every time. Huh, level up 3 times? That's nice. Oh, it's cleric stuff. Okay. Uh-huh. Trim your maximum stamina. Okay. Did I not? Well, that's one. That's 2. Where did I get another black pearl? I don't remember just randomly leveling up. So, you know, yeah, we'll get more willpower. More stamina. Make an offering. What else is there? Grants magic resistance bonus to sanctuary. I already have the attack bonus, don't need that. Grants magic potency bonus. Grants item find bonus. Cool. Grants shield block bonus. Gold drop. I'm looking for a companionship. Higher. I'm gonna shop real quick. Egg of Wrath. A common egg blessed for ceremonial use. No one knows quite when or how it started, but the Egg of Wrath has played a role in nearly the vast majority of armed conflicts for centuries. Before significant combat, a commander will crush an Egg of Wrath in a ritual the rite is meant to inspire troops and sow fear in enemies. Crushing an egg to initiate PvP with your companion. I'm going to say no. Stop teleporting, you bastards. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm not dead. Can't prove it. I'm not dead. primitive bone rib. Goodbye, sir. Oh, then goodbye you. Goodbye again. Golden Stone Charm. What does this do? Golden Stone Charm, a charm of pine and golden stone, a mineral also called topaz. Many precious gems are mined in the mountains of Mark Dor. Adds lightning damage to your attacks. Nice. Neat. Stop screaming, bastard. And that's two more. Okay. No more. Bastards. Lock yourselves away in that room. Fear me. Enough of that. Hey, another drowned locket. How am I supposed to get over there? I finally found the obelisk. Let's go. Only took me forever. So close. Yeah. Finally, I've done it. Ow. Sorta, kinda. Isn't there a guy down there? Yeah, there's a couple of them. around idle. Hunting bone ribs. Alright, time to go sit down at the sanctuary. This is good. Stupid. Good. Now run along. Oh, yeah, alright. It's because he was body blocking it, wasn't he? Okay, whatever. I don't really care. Actually, it's exactly because he was body blocking it. Wait, this isn't. I don't want to be here. I'm dead again. Whatever. It's only 9,000. 10,000. Whatever. I could probably get that back, hopefully. I gotta attract the attention of that damn bird. Bat creature. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? Ooh, flame arrows. I'm not worried about that. It's only 10,000 salt. Angsty bones. Nice try. Stone leader. Oh. no. Not happening. You teleported in front of me. Chuck one more of these. Alright. Oh. Disemboweled husk. Oh, you motherfucker! I don't care that the 10,000 salts lost forever. I'm just gonna get a merchant in here. Actually, I could sell. What do you mean I can sell? Why can't I sell my, like, oh. Sell. I don't need 50 pairs of boots. Flame arrows, belly return, torch. A lot of just salt. Yeah, sure, why not? Buy all the healing. Yeah, I'll think about that. Oh, nice job. What do you mean you hit me? I dodged too early. Oh my god, stop! Let's drink a third one, even. Come on. Heal. One more. Gangplank? Mantlet? Okay. That was a shield. I think it was a tower shield? It is a tower shield. Decent fire defenses. Actually, now that I think about it. Actually, I have nothing. I did nothing with my endurance. Of course I didn't. I mean, it's not by much. Let's put those on. What is the gourd? Huh. It's just decent magic defenses. I'll take it. Wow, 41 slash resistance? That's crazy. Drowned idol. More shards. Well, I guess let's just top off. Two might be enough to do it. Maybe. And yes. Cool. Come on, you. Time to die. Burn shield. There we go. And all that for boss fight. Yay. The cave. Defeat the disemboweled husk. I got a key. What else did I get? Probably his boss drops. What was the key? Probably the most recent one. Spiked key. A bronze key, simple save. Adorned spikes. Resembles a ship's wheel. Just a bit more dangerous. Yeah, fair enough. Probably heal. Probably sounds like a good idea. What the? Fuck you. You should not be allowed to hit people through that. Stupid. Bad game design. Alright, time to run back to the sanctuary. Maybe. Not yet. Not yet. There we go. Still have to go towards the sanctuary, but I wonder if this key will unlock the door. Okay. Aha. There we go. Let's see, because there was something up here. At least I thought there was. Wasn't there... Stupid witch. Yeah, I think... No, that's not it. I have to get over there somehow. Where the hell am I trying to go? So I got there once. So where the hell is it now? No, it wasn't over there. At least I don't think it was. Oh, what's over this way? Other than the area I just came from. This leads me down to the obelisk. I think it's this direction. Stupid thing. Get over here and stop screaming. Thank you. Are you done teleporting? Like, goddamn. Aha! I was right. Silver leaf. What is this way, actually? The Mire of Stench. Well, I guess this is the next place I'm going to be exploring. I'm going to head back to the sanctuary, and now that I know how to get here, I can get back here relatively quickly, hopefully. I'm not going to journey too far, because I'm not entirely sure where the closest sanctuary is. And I would at least like to heal... and or level up. So yeah. That's what's getting done. I don't want to go that way. Just gotta remember, it's towards the disemboweled husk, but in the opposite direction. There's no whelp, because I'm failing every jump. Almost. Nah. Alright. Gold wine, level up. I got two level ups. not even halfway, so. And I got three black pearl? What? Unless I leveled up three times? One, two. No. I want to actually add to my endurance. Yeah, here we go. I want a bigger quip load. But 20 strength, 20 willpower. Or not willpower, 20 magic. Actually, I'm pretty much just 20 across the board in the stats that count for me anyway. It's nice. Dexterity improves dexterity scaled weapons. Yeah, fair enough. How many more drown lockets do I need to for yet another level or upgrade? Oh, I need a drowned Kenset? Alright. So this is a slash arcane weapon. That's alright, cool. Hey, strength is scaling to D now. Or was it always D? I could have sworn it was E. Whatever. It's just getting stronger. Well, wait, no. Is that what it'll be after it levels up? Shit. Huh. I could just upgrade the pumpkin. No, it's sure. Let's upgrade this pumpkin. I have no reason not to. Soldier's Poem. Yeah, sure. Just make it even better. I didn't realize you can upgrade armor. I should have been able to realize that you can upgrade armor. Alright, I'm gonna leave it at that for right now. What about the shield? Better fire defenses? Better magic defenses. That's... yes. Yes, please. So I like the shield, and if it could just do better resistances, that'd be even better. Soldier's Poem, this will be the last one. Nice, nice, 40, pretty much 40 magic defenses all across the board except for arcane and poison, but I guess poison would be considered magic in this. Huh. Yeah, but hey. It'd be very interesting if the gourd just changed its shape, depending on how it got leveled up. What would this look like? It goes up by 0.8 and 0.9. Yeah, alright, so that sounds like a big no to me. Although, I do like the design of this one better than this. Stagger reduction is less. Another 0.8, but yeah. Got 100 slash resistance. That's just a very good. It's just a very good shield. It's just the slash resistance. There's something to be desired. Those are some very nice stats on that. Right there. Alright, whatever. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please comment, like, subscribe. And with all that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Later.